Welcome back. As you can see there in your shot there, it's the Standard Bank Youth Jazz under the guidance of Kalo Mombeli. They're getting ready to perform for us because you remember they are part of the lineup for the Standard Bank Joy of Jazz, who's currently underway. It kicked off on Thursday. There you have it there in your shot. Sound. Everybody's trying to get ready before we give you a proper performance there before the news at 8 o'clock. Now, before I went to the break, we were discussing the Women's Symposium that's currently underway, the 4th International African Women Writers Symposium that's currently underway. It kicked off on Thursday and it ends today, and with a roundup of talks. And with me with that discussion is Roshni Mansame. She is the program director of Arts Alive, as well as Ghanaian and German writer Mamdi Kabu, who's also part of the panel. Now, Mamdi, before we went to the ad break, I said I wanted to discuss the state of female writers on the continent. What for you do symposiums such as these do to increase, or, you know, to increase the voice of female writers on the continent?
I think the most important thing is that they bring them together. There is so much strength in those gatherings. There is a lot of information, education. You learn a great deal from all the other writers at these symposia. They give a chance for people to be seen, mm-hmm. In the media. So I think those are some of the ways in which the symposiums or symposia really strengthen.
Yeah. Yeah. Roshni, today, how do we end off this meeting of creatives with a bang?
We're ending off with a fantastic day, and then we go down to having a poetry session with Lisa Combring, Frank Mindcheese, Barbara Schreiner, and that is at the Joburg Theatre. And then all our international poets, some of them are like Aja Monet, who's been like the youngest ever New Yorican slam poet winner at 19. Harry Belafonte called her like one of the most interesting poets to come out. So she will be the slam judger as well, uh-huh. for this youth development program. So we're working with young and old, intergenerational, and then they choose a winner to go off to the US. So it ends off on a really high note with great poetry after the panel discussions, and then assisting young people in slam poetry. So It's a mixture of the academia, the slam. So it's, you know, completely different avenues coming together in terms of literature, poetry, writing, discussion, politics. And it's very uplifting, and we're seeing more and more young people come. It's like really, really popular, you know, talks, discussions with writers. We're just seeing an incredible number of young people coming. So it's really good, because I think it's social media, it's self-published people, all of them coming together to discuss issues that affect us globally.
All right, ladies, thank you so much for spending the morning with us. Arts Alive Program Director Roshni Mansame and Ghanaian and German writer Mamle Kabu speaking to us about the 4th International African Women Writers Symposium, which comes to an end at the Joburg Theatre today. So go out there and take a look. All right, let's take another quick ad break, and then the Standard Bank Youth Jazz plays for us before we say good morning at 8 o'clock.